regarding our colleague Haji. It's I don't know, actually it is worthless. I have no words to say or explain. He was one of the dearest colleagues we worked with, and for me, since I started here in Jalpar in 2009, Haji was there, and he was very helpful, who added actually to a lot to my experience as well. I appreciate the learning from his side, whatever I learned from him, whatever he taught us. He supported me a lot in running out the department very smoothly. One of the best qualities which Mr. Haji has, actually not only one, but a lot. I really admire those qualities in him. One thing was punctuality, coming in time. The first person you see in the early morning, maybe by 6:30 you'll find him in office. Plus he's, mashallah, so active. And I really trust in his experience, because whenever there is an issue, we really consider Mr. Haji to, I don't know, he find a way to sort out the problems or issues arise. Thanks to his experience, we salute his experience, 35 years in Jalpar. It helped me a lot, because when I became a manager, it was like a very challenging role for me, but he helped me a lot. Those very clean heart, and I considered him as a father as well. Besides his work, I mean, you give him something, he comes back to you. I mean, there is nothing which keeps impending with him, really. I mean, he's really a good example of a hard worker employee, truly. From the heart, I say yes. From the experience I have with him. And we will really miss him in the work and as personality. A person who we dealt with now, I mean, for a couple of years. It is a sad moment, actually. But nevertheless, we wish him really happy years to come, along with his family. Maybe it's now time to enjoy his life, because since he started, I believe he is in Jalpar in this last 35 years. Worked very hard, so maybe it's now time to take care of himself and enjoy the life further with the family. So thanks for him, for his experience, for his support, for his cooperation. And I wish him really all the best.
Yes, here I know Mr. Haji since 17 years. Actually, I work with him since 8 years closely. And Mr. Haji helped me in resolving a lot of issues in supplies. Wherever there is an issue of supplies, I go to Mr. Haji. He's taking the action in order to bring the material on time. Mr. Haji is a committed person, and I was happy to work with him and get from his experience in dealing with supplies and suppliers. I hope the best for Mr. Haji. Always I'm advising him to keep active as usual, because I feel that Mr. Haji must be active all the time, and he must do something in the upcoming days in order to keep the engine working in the same manner. Good luck, Mr. Haji.